माई फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज क्लोरोफिल गिव्स ग्रीन कलर टू द लीफ, इज इट ट्रू और फॉल्स? सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज एनिमल्स आर कॉल्ड प्रोड्यूसर्स, इज इट ट्रू और फॉल्स? Now the third question is, extra food in a leaf is stored in the form of starch, true or false? Question number 4, oxygen gas is used for photosynthesis, is it true or false? Stomata are generally found on the surface of a leaf. Lower, upper, middle. Which one is right? Question number 6 is very important. An example of a non-green plant. Cactus, mushroom, croton. Which one is right? Listen carefully. Question number 7. We eat roots of some plants like ginger, carrot, potato. Which one is right? Please tell me. Question number 8. A process by which green plants make their food. बच्चों आपको वो process बताना है जिसमें plants अपना खाना खुद बनाते हैं. Question number 9. A solution used to test the presence of starch in a leaf is alcohol या फिर iodine? Question number 10. Cactus plant grows in land or desert? Which one is right? Question number 11. The place where a plant grows naturally is called its habitat or fir adaptation. Which one is right? Question number 12. Insectivorous plants cannot prepare their own food. Is it true or false? Question number 13. Trees in the plains have thick bark. Is it true or false? Question number 14. Desert plants are thin and tall with sloping branches. Is it true or false? Dear students, this is our last question. Question number 15. Stomata are present on the lower surface of the leaf of a lotus plant. यानी आपको ये बताना है कि लोटस प्लांट की जो लीफ होती है उसकी लोअर सरफेस पर स्टोमेटा प्रेजेंट होते हैं या नहीं, यानी ट्रू है या ये सेंटेंस फॉल्स है. ओके,
we'll be right back.
प्यारे बच्चों, अगर आपको किसी भी क्वेश्चंस में कोई भी दिक्कत आ रही है तो प्लीज आप मुझसे पूछने में बिल्कुल भी हेजिटेट मत होइएगा। ओके, थैंक यू।